for Chicago. Shotgun. Jones fires it, and it's intercepted, picked off, and it is Bush. Takes it to the 35-yard line, and Jones turns it over.
And coming into this game, the Giants wanted to get Evan Engram, their tight end, going. They needed to get more play out of him. Instead, an interception results on the first ball thrown to him today.
No separation for these receivers all day for New York.